Previously, I had made a video about the remote desktop protocol and how to run it. Apart from a PC or laptop, we can also access RDP via an Android phone. Before running it, we need an application to connect it. For the app that I use, the name is RDP Client. This application is released by the Microsoft company. Or you can also use a similar application to access RDP. To add a new RDP connection, touch the plus sign at the top right. Then select Add PC. After a screen like that appears, type the IP address of the RDP that we have in the PC name column. For some settings, I just leave it using the default system. If it is correct, select Save. To access it, select the created server profile. Then enter the username and password from the RDP. If everything has been entered correctly, select Continue. This is a notification detailing the server you want to connect to. If you don't want to see a display like this again, select the checkbox in the Never Ask Again section. But because I access it only temporarily, so just leave the checkbox section. And then select Continue again. Just wait until RDP can be accessed. If we touch the RDP client icon, a display menu option will appear that we can choose from. Because this is a new RDP, the first time you access it, it will show settings like that. To move the cursor arrow, touch the screen, then drag the cursor arrow to move it to where you want to click. To left-click, tap the screen one time. To set it to PC view, first activate the auto-rotation feature on the phone. If it is activated, we only need to rotate the cell phone so that it will look like the screen on a PC. If we want to right-click, touch the screen and hold it for a few seconds. That's how to access Windows RDP using the RDP client application via an Android phone. That's all for the tutorial. And thanks for watching.